it's now permanently a part of the stanchion.